Hello, Attack. This is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play the Book of Unwritten Tales 2 Blind. I'm here with Critter, trying to make something, a concoction, so that we can wake Nate up. It's called the Hangover Healer, but he calls it some Glug-Glug Exxss. We need milk and salt and peppermint. We've got a coconut. I guess we're going to get milk from coconut. So we need salt and peppermint. Maybe the salt from the nuts, perhaps? Oh, I always hit escape to get out of stuff like this, and I end up going back to the menu. Give him the coconut.
If I want a coconut, I'll shoot one down myself.
Alright, let's go to the jetty. And he did shoot down a coconut. Oh, it's the Mary. Okay, we've got a magic padlock. He's gonna make the little key. He's gonna make a key symbol? Key sign? No, he's not gonna make the key sign this time. Open. He's gonna do it now. What? Is that what the magic padlock does? Just makes this bird flap its wings and yell a bit?
haarrshot-gueila.
Look at the strange bird. Quack, quack. Talk. Oh, it's a pirate?
Get off those peanuts, you ugly bird!
A pirate parrot.
I've got a new artifact! It's fantastic!
How many other random sayings? Let's pull its string again.
Get off those peanuts, you ugly bird!
Yeah, it's repeating now. Let's check out the mirror. Bunzala, ooh! Use the burning mirror with barbecue some bird. Burn the Mary. Burn barbecue some bird. Are you saying sorry? Burn the padlock open. Squawk, squawk, alert. Pukusalara, yeah, means it's magic. Use it with the bit? No? Use it with the bit. No. What else can we interact with? Nothing, huh? How disappointing. Disappointing. Let's look at the Mary.
Mary! Looks like...
Board the Mary.
Alert!
Bird's annoying. Alright. Let's look at our bag of tricks. Give some peanuts to the bird. It took one? Can you make this? No. Want some coconut? No. Put the peanuts in the pan. No, we're not gonna do that. We're not gonna put the peanuts in the pan. Okay, we're not putting the peanuts in the pan. Gotcha. We have to outwit this bird somehow. Alright, that's it. Okay, we can't go up here, can we? I know he's capable of going upstairs, at least. No, you don't want to go up there. There's a nothing door. Well, go back in here. One item that we didn't have at the time was this coconut. Split the coconut with the sword? We can't pull the sword out. Unless we go... Okay, well, yeah, that. Takalak. Okay, so you've got a shell with coconut milk in it. He doesn't want to do that, huh? Where do we get salt? Oh, attack. Chocolate Prickle.
Chocolate Prickle.
How do people understand him, seriously? What's the thing under the cloth? We exchange something? Make an even exchange of what's under the cloth. No. We could take more peanuts, but what good would that do us? Well, so I need peppermint. Where do I get peppermint from? God. My kingdom for some peppermint. Well, now we have coconut halves, so let's show this guy our progress, maybe? Annoy him with it? he's not gonna make it for us. The only thing I think salt off the peanuts, and where do we get peppermint from? Peppermint. That might be what's under the cloth, peppermint. Let's talk to this guy again. No?
Bubble.
I don't know what to do here. Oh, is he leaving? Now what? He flies up. Can't we do something when he flies up? Now, when we give him a peanut and he flies, I can't do anything else, can I? I can't, yeah, it won't let me do anything.
I've got a new artifact! It's fantastic!
Okay, don't know then. Can I go up here? Can I move more this way? No. There's nothing to look at here. There's nothing to do, nothing to look at. I am clueless for the moment. Okay, I'll be back, because I'm going to mess around with stuff until I find an answer. It's going to be kind of boring to watch, so yeah, be right back. Okay, figured out what to do. And I have an idea about the other thing. Of course, I was thinking of the salt on the peanuts. Why wasn't I thinking of the salt in here full of salty water? So we've actually got salt there, but I think there's some clipping sometimes when he walks around. Okay, so yes, I found out what to do to get the peppermint. Hello, attack. If you look in the book, it's part of the mojito.
Mojito!
Robot. Now, I think the moves he does have to mean something because they're illustrated in the book. Do we have to drink it and then take it? Ah! Took your glass. Glass of peppermint in it.
Look some.
So we can't combine. Pour the coconut milk into the glass. Futsuruka. It usually means, I think that means doing something, accomplish something, something like that. All that, huh?
Look.
Oh, right, we... Right, let me look at this thing. So the shake moves are beep boop, main gang, donk a donk, and freak out. So I can look at the Burning Mary to see what the second two are. Donk a donk and freak out. Donk a donk. Donk a donk. Hope they're the same. Mojito.
Nooks, nooks.
Beep, boop, manganing. Alright, well, kind of putting the cart before the horse here. Can I... I'm done here. How do I get out again? Back to... Okay. I have an idea for the salt. Well, let us do this. Okay, so we got a nice flat space. Put this on. If we could turn this without the bird going into an alarm. Well, that was quick. Take some salt. Salt, right? Okay. Once I put the salt in, I'm gonna have to do these moves, aren't I? Still don't know what the hell we need the peanuts for. Let's look at our thing. Alright, this is what we got. I'm gonna write this down. Not sure if I can access this. So, beep, boop. Mangang. Donk a dong, I'm gonna write. And four is freak out. So. Let's put the salt in it.
Futsuruka.
Shake the Hangover Healer. Alright. I don't know what happens if I get this wrong, so let's save. I don't want to have to make it all over again. We'll shoot down another coconut and order another mojito and get more water. Well, the pan's gone, so I guess we can't do that. This game is pretty forgiving overall. Use the different moves, look at that. Beep boop. Mangang. I'm guessing at this, guys. Donk a dong. That looks like freak out. That seems like donk a dong. And then freak out. Nope.
Voodoo!
Voodoo.
Looks like.
Alright, so we need to figure out what he does. We can order these drinks to watch him. The beep boop. If we order the grog, it's the second thing he does. If we order the mojito, it's the second thing he does. How about the mojito? We can just reverse these. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna make notes here. The first thing he does is the mangang, so we're gonna order the mojito. Gotta love these conversations.
Mojito!
He jumps up and down. Then he does the robot. Okay. So I had the beep boop right. Okay. Main gang is jumping up and down, and beep boop is robot. Just drink it. Okay, the robot. Alright. Donk-a-dong at the baboon's bottom. And then the freak out. Ooh. We could order the Burning Mary. The donk-a-dong is the first thing he does in the freak out. And there's a second thing. Okay. Freak out is the second thing.
Mary.
Yes. Donk-a-dong is the first thing on the baboon's bottom, and then the freak out. The freak out's only in one of them. Donk-a-dong and freak out. Alright. For the Burning Mary, it's gonna be the same thing. So one and two is gonna be our move three and four. Burning Mary. Let's see what he does. He's bouncing it. And then he freaks out. Freak out, we know what it is. I pretty much got it. I really want the Fez. Down the hatch. Free drinks, hey. Alright, let's shake this thing out. Let's see if we can get this right. Okay. It's the robot. It's the mangang thing. Jumping up and down. Is it this? Yeah. Yeah. Donk-a-dong is bouncing the stuff. And then the freak out. Alright.
Glug-Glug X.
Major Glug-Glug X. See that? Now we're going to take the oil lamp. See ya. Nope. Alright, well, let's give it to Nate. If we bring him up, maybe we can... One of us can distract the monkey while the other one takes the oil lamp. Why do we want the oil lamp? And we can take his fez while we're at it. Why not, right? Glug-Glug X. Pour it down Nate's throat.
What? No. What the? It tastes like...
It tastes like Glug-Glug Exxss.
And it's also driven away that lovely drunkenness.
Finally. Can you get the lamp now?
There's a loud voice. We want the lamp. We do want the lamp. Alright, I'm back to, Nate. I guess, because Critter can't say this stuff. Where do you buy an outfit like that, anyway?
Cool suit. Make it yourself?
You don't know anything about engineering. I don't know anything about small talk. Let's leave it at that.
Eh. Answer the frickin' question. We need to get out of this cemetery as soon as possible.
We need to get out of this cemetery. There'll be plenty of other opportunities to find fame and fortune out there.
We're here because of the magic lamp, and we're only going to leave this island with it.
Says who?
Says me. What was that? The lamp isn't worth it. Something's really not right around here.
There's something shady going on. Can't you see it? The lamp isn't worth it.
A lamp with a djinn in it that grants you 3 wishes. That's worth pretty much everything.
Oh yeah, that lamp.
Anyway, we need it to get off this island.
True.
Why?
The red pirate chained up the Mary with a magic padlock. Only he can open it, or a powerful spell. And I take it you don't want to leave the Mary behind.
Not generally.
I'll think of something.
Huh.
How do we share the booty?
One wish for you, one for me, and we'll sell the third to the highest bidder. That's what we agree.
Hey, one for Critter.
If we use one wish to free the Mary...
Then, there's still one wish for me, and one to sell. Where's the problem?
But...
I don't care what you do with your wish. Release the Mary, or leave her here.
Charming.
You're forgetting about Critter. You get 3 wishes, there's 3 of you here. Be fair. I'm sure Critter will wish for Layla to come be with him, or vice versa. I'd rather her come here, so we can have further adventures. I don't want him to go bye-byes. What was the plan again, anyway?
All right, then. What was the plan again?
You were going to put the Red Pirate and the Palace Guard out of action.
Check. Well, apart from the 8th.
Well, as soon as it's out of the way, I come in and get the lamp.
And you're really going to come in through the Crystal Dome without Red noticing?
Swift and silent. No problem.
You clank like a friggin' kitchen.
He has some really powerful artifacts in there. If he catches us...
You just take care of the monkey. I'll take care of the rest.
Stop keeping me from my work, you little chatterbox. I don't even know what that gnome's called. I met him in a tavern in Bonzing and told him about the lamp. Has some good tricks up his sleeves. If he says he can open a crystal dome in a flash without making a sound, then I believe him. I don't know what else there is to talk about. Me and Critter will take care of that darn ape. Then Tin Man will quietly steal the magic lamp. It's in the bag.
He'll probably leave without us. Alright, I'm going to call it an episode now, guys. We're going to explore and look at everything, I guess, as Nate. Yep, we can look at everything all over again through different eyes. Human eyes this time. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.